Every day, aspiring actors flood to Hollywood to pursue their dreams. 2 decades ago, James Franco was one of them. Now, he's opened up Studio 4, a film school dedicated to educating a new generation of actors. Some of them are competing in this show to win a chance to act in a film with James Franco himself. 20 actors, 3 challenging rounds, and 1 winner. All in front of a live studio audience. This is Studio 4.
Excuse me, let me ask you a question. Did you just take a selfie?
At your grandmother's funeral.
Lean! I said you lean into the casket.
I couldn't help but to notice that you leaned into an open casket. It's not funny.
We take on a task and we do it to the best of our ability.
I really didn't have to know it, really. They were more interested in my dialects and things like that. And just playing around, which is fun, which is great. It was a lot of fun.
Like, I'm not that crazy. Maybe just a little bit.
They had me doing all sorts of things. Like, they were just changing me and moving me and trying to work with me. And they were wanting different things out of me. And it was very freeing. It was very freeing. It was really raw. And it made me feel like I was on my toes. Wow, like, the different things they were having me do, it was one of the most beautiful experiences. It reminded me why it is I do what I do, so that I can connect to things that make people feel things, and it was just a really beautiful experience.
They're fucking crazy. They're crazy. Like, something's not right with those people.
You know, and then, I mean, it was like this, boom, switch, boom, boom, you know? And then you're a cop with a shoulder twitch and a stutter on crystal meth. Kind of wrap your head around that.
That is that he's so
twitch in your shoulder.
Lucky. He's so lucky. This guy is so fucking lucky. I mean, this guy is so lucky.
You're on crystal meth.
He's starting to see things around.
This guy is so lucky.
It's completely crazy. It's just nuts. I've not done an audition like that. But I've done one now.
I don't really feel like they gave me the proper chance to actually showcase the acting, or any acting, really, to tell you the truth. It felt like they were just having fun with me. We'll see.
Yeah. I think it's good to be nervous. I think that when you're nervous, you value your work. You know? So. I just don't know what the hell they expect.
I want you to be disgusted. More seduction.
Get down on your knees.
But you wouldn't give that to me.
Jeez.
But you can't keep coming around like this.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Not sure what the next step is here.
Yeah, so. I was like, where's the pole? That last one kind of hit me. I don't feel like he could judge my acting by any of that.
I want you to be disgusted, like really just repulsed, that they would take a photo of a corpse.
I just kind of did that.
No, I want more.
The audition went pretty well. I was satisfied with the outcome. What I was not satisfied with was some of the stupid fucking direction that I was given. Some of the most, repulsive direction that I've ever had. But, you know, I guess it's all in good fun.
You definitely need to wear some panties.
Right.
Every time I come into this place, I want to flirt. Every time I see this girl with her mini skirt, she been over the coffin. I'm ready to dive in. I'm ready to go in and see that where they just got them skins. They sticking out. Ready to make them sprout. Ready to split them in and get them in. And I want to wig them in.
I'm really impressed with how the actors are able to take our direction so instantaneously. Like, these are real actors. It's not like people who come in, mumble the lines or forget them or apologize. So I really think that's a great thing. It helped a lot to throw in these wrenches to be like, okay, now your nose is itchy and now you have diarrhea, because it totally got them out of their headspace, and I think actually got some better performances because we were doing that.
All right, guys. Here we are in the war room. How do you think that went? You think you have some good actors to choose from?
Oh, there are definitely some options, yeah.
What you need to kind of debate or battle out is who you think the best actor is. Best actors, you're gonna get, you gotta choose two of them. Just remember that, okay?
Good.
Battle out. Thank you.
Trying to interpret my feelings.
What about you, Matt?
I don't want to.
They let me do a lot of my stuff. Like, I got halfway through.
Yeah.
And then they would give me one thing to do, and then they would let they let me get through a lot of it mostly. Yeah.
And then what happened with you? You walked in, didn't they give you an adjustment?
Yeah, I had an adjustment before I even started going. But honestly, I felt like it might have actually been more beneficial for me. Mm-hmm. I have less acting experience than most of the rest of you.
So what the fuck, man? Who are these directors, man, to be doing that shit? Fuck that, man. No.
Next time on Studio 4.
We're fucking doing this. This is our lives. This is our career. It's not just about fucking being a fucking trained monkey.
Thank you very much, and let's get to our choices.